I thought, all as I am, when I die, Paul was going to bury me. But it turned out the other way. And this made me terribly sad. In our culture, young people, like you, I see in uniform here, shouldn't die. They should live long to bury their elders. When you die before the elders, we get lost. But the only thing that is consoling the family is your presence, your support. You have given us enormous support, and we are extremely grateful for your support. Thank you very much. Paul is not new to all of you. Everybody who is here. To many people in Mogadishu, where he fought some good wars. To people in Sudan. And here in Uganda. And the other day I said, Paul did a good job in the military and in the police where death found him. Because he was fighting for peace. Paul was fighting for peace. By accident, he might step on innocent passion. That would be truly by accident. Otherwise, all along, my brother has been going for war and was fighting for peace. I would ask you to remember Paul because of that. And now that he's gone, the family is still very young. We have senior military people here, senior police officers here, and other people in government, ministers, and so on. Problem, you will never say in your life that you will not have problems. You don't know where problem would come from. Problem can come from anywhere. If we find problem and we come to knock at your door, please welcome us, especially the children and the widow. Please welcome us. My brother got a very small accident from this house. My brother never went to hospital because all of us thought the incident was small and could be managed from home. But what we consider, or we thought was a small thing, turned out to be a very big thing. And by the time his doctor was trying to take him to hospital, it was too late. And he passed on from here. His doctor is here. I hope he will come and give us the report of the postmortem. Is he ready there? He's still with the police. We do not have any reason for blaming anybody. Because whether you live with what, believe that death is a mystery and it's controlled by God. Death is not controlled by anybody. It's controlled by God. You can find people with crushed legs. You would say, this one is not going to wake up tomorrow. But the one whom you think is still strong would be dead in a few minutes' time. So that's the mystery of death. Thank you very much for coming to mourn with us. Those of you who will have time to come to Paday, you are most welcome, and would appreciate your coming. Thank you.